must be between the ages of 17 and 34. You have to have parent consent to serve at 17, but you actually can. What do you think of this age range? Do you think that it's appropriate? Barb.
The mother of three veterans. They were in the Army when they were 18 and 19 years old in Vietnam. I'm against it. I do not like to have these young kids be cannon fodder.
Yeah.
And they did go, they came back safe and sound, but so many didn't, and so many are still having, which I think even a couple of the boys do have a little bit of that post-PTSD thing. And it doesn't show up too much, but I think some of their attitudes that they have are a result of that. So for me, as a mom, I really am not anxious to have them become soldiers or anything when they're quite that young. Now my son Ken went to Vietnam, he was in the Army, then he came home and got a college degree and accepted commission in the Marine Corps, and he made that his life. And I was okay with that because he was 28 at this time. He wasn't 18. So I think there's an age difference where you'd be more accepting of it. Mm-hmm. That's how I felt about it. Thank you.